Hello, my name is Dr. Renata Veloso and welcome to Skincare Talks. Today we are going to answer a very simple question. I am in my 20s. Do I need to be using any anti-aging products? Let's say you are technically young. Like most 20-somethings I know, you're probably starting thinking about how to avoid wrinkles and other signs of aging skin. Here goes the most important anti-aging advice. Wear sunscreen every day, even if it's cloudy, even if it's raining, even if you are inside and it's raining. You absolutely should be wearing an eye cream, even if you see no problems around the area. This is for morning and night. You will also see a great difference in how you wear a concealer during the day. This is important because the skin around your eyes are usually drier and thin, so there is where the first signs of aging appear. And since you don't have acne in this area, you don't need to be afraid of breakouts. You can also start incorporating an exfoliating step into your skincare routine that promotes cellular turnover. 2 or 3 times a day is enough. You can use either a scrub or a chemical exfoliator, but make sure to be nice and gentle to your skin. 20s is also the time to start with antioxidants. They probably won't hurt and will be a big leap forward into an adult routine. Vitamin C and E are great ingredients to look for. Try start with a serum if you have an oily skin, or opt for a light oil at night a few times a week to see how your skin reacts. And, of course, I'll say it again, so you won't forget. Apply sunscreen daily, and also don't smoke and avoid excessive drinking and junk foods. I hope this helps. If you like this video, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. You can also ask your own question directly to me through the Curly app. To download Curly to your smartphone, just follow the links below on the description of this video. I hope to see you there. Thanks for watching!